All right, hey everyone, this is Tide signing in, and I am going to be streaming for the very first time a Final Fantasy game here on my channel. Let's see here. And this is Final Fantasy IX. This is my absolute favorite Final Fantasy ever. Right, I am not too far into the game. I started this game when I purchased it about 2 months ago, I think, I want to say. 2, 3 months ago, and this is the first save file I made since I played it. The very first time I played this game was actually back in high school. I believe it was my sophomore year of high school. This was ages ago. Let's see, what do I press? X. All right. Rat Kid. This guy's name is Puck, I want to say. Mwahaha! What the heck was that? I wonder why he's laughing if he sounded like surprised. Well, actually, some people do laugh when they're surprised. Sorry about that, Koopo. Moogles are super cute. That's Koopo. He's a Moogle. Koopo. And this is slave number one. I always thought that was cute how he called Vivi his slave. So yeah, I was thinking of starting from the very start, but I didn't want to go all the way back. And I figured if I keep streaming this, it's mostly just like, what is it, grinding? Grinding and then getting to the cinematics. The cinematics are the best part of this game and the story as well. Okay, Rat Kid, try to get along, okay? Oh, I forgot they're friends, the Puck and the Moogle. Koopo, pleased to meet you. I enter you in Moogle Diary. If you want to save game onto save folder, just ask us Moogles, Koopo. And you can regain health if you have a tent, Koopo. You understand? I understand. Glad I can help, Koopo. Alright, time for some upward mobility! Okay, I should save. Love the graphics, even though this has been remastered, ported to the PC. I still love the graphics. They still have that nostalgic effect. Okay, come on up, slave. Oh, it's Stiltskin. Oh man, back in the day, I used to think he was like a gold armor-plated Moogle. Koopo, you here? Koopo, Stiltskin, why that getup? You leaving, Koopo? Yeah, and this time I might be away for a long time. I'll miss you, Koopo. Now, don't you worry, I'll write. Okay, Koopo, I've always had a knack for characters that say their name in their dialogue, like this. His name's Koopo, and he always says Koopo at the end of his phrases. I've always liked that. Well, I'm off, take care. Oh! And say hi to Mosh in the castle for me. That's cute. Pointy Hat Boy, was that a friend of yours? Yes, Koopo, a very special one, Koopo. Hey, slave, I thought I ordered you up here. Time to make record already, Koopo? Save. What's Mognet? I remember that. What was it, though? Did I slave? We're gonna save in slot 3. I don't know why. I usually do that in my video games. I don't know why. I was like to leave the first two blank. Okay, slot 3. Reading data, please wait. Wait, what? That's weird. Slot. Oh, what? Slot 3 has three different files? Okay, we'll do file 1 then. Data save. Alexandria Steeple. Okay. Cancel. Take it out. Alright, I'm gonna go up to the steeple. What is Mugnet? I forgot what that is. Let me check it out right quick. Koopo, I'll tell you about Mugnet. Mugnet is a mail delivery system between Moogles. We can send and receive letters to and from Moogles in other locations, Koopo. but delivery has been very sporadic lately. So I want you to help us deliver mail, Kupo. Will you help us? Sure, I forget what this was. You have no mail. I have a favor to ask, Kupo. I want you to deliver a letter to Monty, okay? Thanks, Kupo. You have a letter from Kupo to Monty. Oh, I think sometimes you get, like, bonus items through this. Gosh, it's been years since I played this. I want to say over 10 years. That's how old I am. Okay. Let's get out of here. Oh. Okay. Wait, let's run around and see if there's any items. How do I run again? I'm going to tab out and check out the instruction manual. I forget how you run. Or dash. C. Hold down C, I guess. It's quite cold in my flat. I've got the AC on. Okay. Let's see. Oh, yeah, okay. Loved reference to Shakespeare. Puck from Midsummer Night's Dream, one of my favorite plays from Shakespeare. Okay, here we go, Reckon. Alright, the play's gonna start if we don't hurry. Okay, incoming cinematic, I do believe, if I remember correctly. Yes. Come on, get over here. Oh, never mind, I've gotta do like these ladder jumping things. Let me guess, you're afraid of heights, aren't you? It's okay, just pretend you're on the ground. Come on already, we're running out of time. Sorry, I'm just trying to get used to these controls. Not again. Don't worry, I won't fall. I guess it fell. He's cute too. No point in worrying now, right? I always thought of him as a bully, but like, not intentionally a bully. I always thought he was quite clever, witty. Okay, let's see. What is this? Receive 29 gil. I love how the money's called, the currency's called gil. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I don't even know your name. Okay, alright, so the original name for this character is Vivi Ornitier. I've always thought that a beautiful name, but when I played this game, when I first played this game back in high school, again, this was my sophomore year, 10th grade of high school, I renamed him Noble, and I don't know why. I really don't know why I named him Noble, but he's always been Noble to me, so I'm going to rename him Noble. You know, when it comes to video games, I have my preferences. Sometimes I like to change a character's name, other times I won't. But here I will change his name to Noble, because he's always been Noble to me. I don't know why, he looks like a Noble to me. Okay, we're gonna rename him to Noble. Whoops, not Nobla. Noble. So his race is black mage, his gender's male, age appears to be 9 years old, dominant hand is right. Let's confirm. That's weird. Use your mouse here. Okay. Wreck-it. So your name's Noble, huh? Kind of funny name. My name's Puck. Pleased to meet ya. Where did he go? Oh, here. Hmm. These look like fruit baskets. Received 92 gil. Okay. Where did he go? Finally made it. Okay, this is where the cinematic is coming. The cinematic scene. After this wall, we'll be inside the castle. Come on, let's go. I always wondered what animal he was. Got such a big snout. Prepare to be amazed. Ah, I love the theater. I love how the denizens of this kingdom of Lindblum are, not Lindblum, sorry, Alexandria, are all, like, humans and animals, like, animal humanoids. I've always liked that. Queen Bran! There's a familiar face. Oh, she's so pretty. Garnet. Garnet Till Alexandris. Adalbert Steiner. I remember him. Oh shit, was that a gunshot? Oh no. Oh, the memories! I remember this. Oh, that's what Puck looks like. Is he wearing a hat? No, that's his hair! I always thought that was a hat. A donkey or something. Adalbert's so loyal. Drinking some Earl Grey tea tonight, trying to stay awake. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's performance is a story that takes place long, long ago. By the way, I do believe this play that they're doing is an homage to Shakespeare's A Midsummer Night's Dream. Our heroine, Princess Cornelia, is torn from her lover, Marcus. She attempts to flee the castle, only to be captured by her father, King Leo. When our story begins, Marcus, having heard of this, crosses swords with the king. Or maybe it's Romeo and Juliet. What is it? And now, your royal majesty, Queen Bran, your highness, Princess Garnet. Noble ladies and lords, and our rooftop viewers, Tantalus proudly presents I Want to Be Your Canary. I wonder what that's an homage to. Oh, I loved his name, Blanc. Marcus, thou hast lost even thy love. Sinna, fortune hath escaped, he said so fast. For what end shalt thou live? For the sake of our friend, let us bury our steel in the heart. Jeez, they talk so fast. We shall black thee. Pray, sheathe thy swords, this villain. Okay, nay, kinsman, for I too have lost a brother to this fiend. What ho? Out, vermin, away! Thou darest brave thy sword before the king. All who stand in my way will be. Treacherous Leo, my kinsman suffering, for I shall instruct thee in his incomparable pain. Sweet. Ah, Blank looks so cool. Reminds me of Hermes for some reason. Who are we playing? Marcus? We're gonna attack. Go for the queen. No, I want to see if I can steal. Oh, I don't have it. Okay, attack. Attack. We're all gonna go for the queen. Attack. Ha following. Jeez, if this is... Okay, it gives me their HP, but it doesn't get me, like, out of luck. Everyone just go for the king. Oh, that was it. That's how...
Arg! Grr! Thou hast not seen the last of me, Marcus.
Come back.
Out of the way, Blank. Consider this, Sedain. If Prince Snyder were to marry Princess Cornelia, peace would reign over both their kingdoms.
Okay, at least the text is not super quick, super fast.
Tis foolishness. If all were so easy, why, none would suffer in this world.
Oh, I love this music. I remember it. Gosh, Blank looks so dashing. I love him. He looks so awesome.
On guard! Expect no quarter from me.
To follow Blank's lead, enter the correct commands for the following choices. Ah, crap! I'm gonna fail at this. I remember failing at this when I first played this years ago. So up, down. Okay, we're gonna stick to the arrows. Up, down, left, right. Okay.
Press C!
Okay, press V! Damn it. Press left. Press C! V! C! Left! C! V! Right! C! V! Down! Up! V! Ah, crap! Press C! Press V! Press C! Press V! Up! And C! Up! V! Up! C! Left, up, C, down, up, right, C, up, X, left, down, C, X, V, X, C, V, C, right, E, oh crap, up, C, down. Oh, thank God it's finished.
We shall finish this later. Come back here.
Hey there, welcome to stream. This is Tide streaming. Of the 100 nobles watching, 69 were impressed. Of course they're gonna give me such a raunchy number. Quinn Braun was not impressed. The audience seemed to like it. Perform the fight scene again? No, I'm not gonna do that again. They shower you with 477 gil. Okay, I'll take that.
Blank.
Finished changing, Zidane?
Yeah, but this helmet... kinda smells.
I always liked how Zidane talked.
What are you talking about? My helmet totally reeks!
Blank, I see him as, like, some mysterious guy. And he's, like, really dashing. I should change my voice for him. What should I go for, though? But he's kind of acting like a kid here. It's kind of cute. Okay, let's see.
My armor is way too big. And my back's real itchy. The boots are wet. My gloves are all slimy. There's cookie crumbs in my pockets.
Okay, I get the picture.
You still have the package, right? Don't worry, I won't screw up.
Oh, it's the Uglups. Uglup, whatever it's called.
Alright, first, I'll go pour some sleep potion into Princess Garnet's teacup. And I've got a special something for the lovely queen. They're sleeping so soundly.
Alexandria Castle. According to Recon, The royal seats should be right above these stairs. Got it. Oh, the scene where Marcus sneaks into Cornelia's chamber is about to start. Let's get this over with before the finale, okay? Okay, So they said up the steps. Oh, shit. Oh, it's Garnet! She sure is dressed funny. Garnet. I keep saying Garnet. It's Garnet. Garnet sounds beautiful, but I'm much used to Garnet. That's what I was used to when I was first playing this game back in high school. She sure is dressed funny. Hooded girl, would you please let me pass? Examine her face, of course. Let's see. Is there something on my face? Oh no, you see, I just thought maybe you were the one I've been waiting for all this time. Excuse me? You were waiting for me? Yeah, I've dreamt of meeting you here ever since I was born. Do you mock me? No, of course not. Then I shall take my leave of you. Just a sec. Haven't we met before? No, I do not know you. Maybe you're right. I'd never let someone as pretty as you get away. Say, you wouldn't... Hey, what's going on, Zidane? I must go! Who the heck was that? Get up, Blank! That was Princess Garnet! Are you serious? Damn it, it's the fast talking again. We are in trouble. Trouble, are we in? This is terrible. Our heads Queen Bran will have. We must hurry, hurry we must. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. We are in trouble. Trouble are we in? The right way, that is not. I know it is not the right way. Really, do you? I really do. Wonder I sometimes do. Now is not the time to wonder. Hurry to Queen Bran, must we? We must hurry to Queen Bran. Am I saying Bran? I think it's Bran. That is not the right way. Not the right way, I know. Do you really? No, I really do. I really wonder sometimes. The time to wonder now is not. We must hurry and tell Her Majesty. Hurry to see Her Majesty, we must. Jeez, it's getting hot in here. I should turn up the AC a bit. Your Majesty, see the Queen, we must. Captains of the, Her Majesty is busy. Come back later. Is it an emergency? Oh, right, Adalbert Steiner was the captain of the Knights of Pluto. Ah, Beatrix. An emergency it is. A veritable emergency, a terrible urgency. Very well, I'll see what I can do. Give me just a sec, you guys. I'm gonna turn up the AC, it's getting hot in here. All right, back. Very grateful we'll be very grateful. Captain of the Knights of Pluto. Grr, curse that Beatrix, always trying to one-up me. So, what exactly is the problem? Her Royal Highness, Princess Garnet. Is in danger! I see. Wait right there. She walks so calm. Ah, she's so pretty. I love how her hairband? I think it's a headband, because it's not in the hair. I love how her headband is lopsided and it covers, like, her eye. Queen Bran. No interruptions! Can't you see? I'm watching the show! Your Majesty, I'm afraid Princess Garnet has...
Ah, yes, she did leave her seat a while ago. Your Majesty, it seems that Princess Garnet has run off with the royal pendant. Well, of all the... what could she be thinking? General Beatrix, Your Majesty. And Captain,
Adalbert Steiner. What are we gonna name? I think I should keep his name. Do I want to change his name? Buckethead. I think I should keep him as Steiner. I love that name. Okay, confirm. Oh, I forgot to read the stats.
Captain Steiner.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Go find Garnet.
Yes, my queen.
At once, Your Majesty.
She orders them both to do the same thing.
Knights of Pluto.
Assemble.
He's always so dramatic.
Huh? Where is everybody?
Blutson, Pluto Knight 2.
Captain, sir!
Cole? Pluto Knight 3.
All present and accounted for, sir. What are you talking about? There's only two of you. Where are the other six?
They're all in the corner, ashamed.
Why, you useless good-for-nothings. I bring orders from the Queen. Get dressed and go find Princess Garnet.
Is this the right way? No. Alexandrian soldier.
They report that someone wearing a white hood passed through this hall, sir.
Okay. Would she go down or can you go here? Oh, who's this? Is that a chef?
Dishmeister. So many fine dishes.
He's making me hungry. Would she go? You know what? If I were a princess, I would go through the kitchen.
It's Quinnequin! Oh my god! Memories! Quinnequin!
I loved Quinnequin's character. Let's talk to Quinnequin. I loved how he's like, not quite a boy, not quite a girl. It's like an in-between. He was an other. Head chef. Oh, what? He was the head chef?
Now it's time you show skill, boys.
Oh, what?
Must hurry.
Okay, I guess. Okay, there's no way out of here, is there? It doesn't look like there's any items in there. Up for grabs. I love the coloring of the hall here. Dining hall. Look at the, like, a royal blue? Not royal blue, I don't know, like a purplish one. Is there a way through here? No. Dang it. Okay, here we go. I guess she went downstairs. Or what's in this hall? Hey, go to sleep, Garnet. By the way, my dog, I named her after Princess Garnet Till Alexandrus. So, she thinks I'm calling her whenever I say Garnet. Let's talk to this soldier.
Mullenkidheim.
That's a long name. Mullenkidheim. Pluto Knight 9.
Ah, oh, I'm so hungry, guys. This game's making me hungry. Wimps like you are the reason nobody relies on men in Alexandria. Bite the bullet, you worthless crumb. Whatever, Captain. I'm so hungry.
What's up here?
Here.
Give me a sec. I'm gonna check on the audio on my stream. Refresh this. I wanna make sure it's not too loud. Oh, it's hot wearing a headset. Dang, stupid ad. Well, I couldn't test it because there's a trailer for Star Wars. Just turn it down just a bit here. Alright, back to the game. Okay, I guess we gotta go all the way down. It's over here. Oh, now I can check. Yeah, it was loud. Okay, let's just turn down the volume here. Some sort of library. Scholar. Her Majesty ordered some texts about Eidolons, but we've got a lot of books here, you know. I don't know why I was using an old man's voice. He's bald. We haven't seen the princess today. Okay. Are they protecting her? Privacy? I guess not. Ah, I should have checked in that corner if there was something in the bag. Usually they'll hide stuff, like, in a corner. Guess not. Alright, what's over here? Another library, what? Or is it connected? Can I talk to them? This one I can. Now, where is that script for I Want to Be Your Canary that Princess Garnet asked for? Oh, what is this? I think Garnet's about to pee. I may have to step away. You know, this globe of Gaia was presented by the late king in celebration of the birth of Princess Garnet. Yeah, I think she is gonna pee. Oh, I do wonder how the princess's royal tutor, Dr. Tot, is doing. I don't remember Dr. Tot in this game. Hey there, welcome to the stream. This is Tides. Oh, there's a soldier here. My pop's about to pee. I may have to step away to wipe her up right quick. Lado, I like that name. Pluto Knight 4. You see, I never wanted to be in the military. I just wanted to write fantasy novels. Okay, give me a sec, I'm gonna wipe Garnet up. I am back. Thanks for the wait. Okay. I grabbed a slice of apple pie because I was hungry. Alright. Sorry, I'm setting my placemat on my desk. Okay. Oh, wait. Captain, please, let me quit the Knights of Pluto. You can leave, you can't leave. Okay, Adalbert Steiner is such a tool, so I'm gonna act like the tool he is.
You can't leave! Nitwit, you just joined us. Now, go find the princess, soldier.
Why? He runs off crying. That's cute. Damn, I thought that would be like the back entrance. I forgot a lot.
Oh, I do wonder. Oh, I already read this tonight.
Let's run upstairs. I guess we go through here. Hey, go to sleep, girl. Are we in the garden?
What? The play seems to be a hit. But if we fail to find the princess before the curtain falls, Her Majesty will be most displeased. And we will be the laughingstock of Beatrix and her retinue. I must hurry.
I can't wait to control Beatrix. What is he guarding here? Oh, isn't this the jester's place? If I remember, let's see.
Nobody has come this way either, sir.
Yeah. I keep forgetting the run button, the dash button. Let's look in the fountain. Nothing.
Hagen, oh, I love that name. Pluto Knight 8. Sitting here watching the water always brings peace to my soul.
Care to have a seat, Captain? What a hippie.
Now is not the time. By order of Her Majesty, we must go search for Princess Garnet.
What?
This calls for immediate action. Fair princess, be not afraid. Hagen is on the trail. Feel my fury. I like him.
Where do I go now? Looks like we're getting close. This doesn't look suspicious at all. Let's see. Weimar? Pluto Knight 7.
Hey, let's go to Trino, just the two of us.
Oh, that's a girl he's talking to. Let me think about it.
You there! Stop that immediately! Go search for Princess Garnet.
Yes, sir! At once, sir!
Let's talk to her. The Pluto Knights always ask me out. I don't know what to do anymore. It's like a dungeon? No, not a dungeon. Oh, we're going to the Jester's place now. I think it's all coming back to me now. Jeez, dang it. Hey, go to sleep, Garnet. She wants some of my apple pie. Oh, let's talk to this Pluto Knight. Ooh, that's a tough one.
Gray Rate, Pluto Knight 6. I'm so tired.
Hey, go to sleep, Garnet.
I'm so tired. Oh! Captain Steiner, do you climb this tower for exercise too? No, 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 I'm searching for Princess Garnet. Is the princess at the top of this tower or not?
I want to reach the top, but at my age, I get so short of breath. What? Is he old or something? Okay. Hey, go to sleep, Garnet.
Phew! Fatigue rears its ugly head.
He's so dramatic.
No, I must persevere. The princess must be found.
Oh, he's chasing her.
Wait! Over there! It's Princess Garnet!
being hounded by brigands.
Fear not, princess. Your knight is coming. I don't think he loves her. I think he's just super loyal. Ah, cinematic scene. I remember this. Oh, she was so pretty. Boom.
Reminds me of Kung Fu Panda. Kung Fu Panda 2. These guys look like zombies, especially the guy under the violin.
Huh? Where'd the princess go?
Ooh.
Ow.
I wonder what made her run back this way. Wait, I can tap this step. Violinist.
Do you have a request? Waltz? Polka? Anything?
Okay. I'm curious to see what made her run back. Is there anything there? No. What's over here? Nothing. Ruby. Oh, she was the actress. I remember her.
Hold your horses there. What kind of cattle are you chasing, darling? You should at least say you're sorry.
Please, pardon me. I was in a hurry, you see. And here I am, fixing to get ready for my big entrance.
Oh, crap, why did I walk out? I'm trying to see if there's a hidden item there.
Hey, Zidane, did you see the way she hit me?
I should have grabbed a napkin. Hold on.
This cowgirl's wilder than a bucking bronco. Just let me talk to her, Ruby.
Come again, partner?
Did you hear what I was saying?
Hey, Ruby, we'll talk later.
Phew, well, looks like you finally made up your mind.
Wow, we really had to improvise, but hey, we got her.
Do you work on this theater ship?
Ah, so she figured it out, huh?
As you have no doubt suspected, the truth is that I am actually Princess Garnet Till Alexandris, heir to the throne of Alexandria. I have a favor I wish to ask of you.
Oh, I love this music.
I wish to be kidnapped, right away. Princess, where are you? Please, they've come for me.
She looks so cool in that white cleric mage, get-up, hoodie.
Aha, so that's what's going on. All right, leave them to me.
Thank you, you have my gratitude. She's so freaking noble.
All right then, Your Highness. I shall hereby do my best to kidnap you, so charming. What are you two doing? Come on this way. Don't worry, Princess. It's my friend, Cinna.
Oh, really? I'm sorry, you startled me.
Well, with a face like his, I'd be pretty shocked, too.
Man, that hurts. I wash up every morning, you know?
Princess, this way.
All right, we'll follow you.
Adalbert Steiner.
Princess! 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 Princess? Princess!
Sorry, I can't be too loud. The landlord lives right directly below me.
Princess!
Where have you been?
Sir, I'm sorry, sir.
Princess?
I think we've got a cinematic scene, cutscene coming soon.
Hey, Cinna, this is a dead end.
I thought this might happen.
Open sesame.
So I set up this escape hatch.
Princess!
Come on, jump inside.
The princess must be down there.
I'll go first, sir.
Oh, I remember. This is someone that's part of the theater ship.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Captain, sir, I'm stuck, sir.
Grr, blast it.
That's blank. It's blank. Is it?
He bought it.
I think that's blank. Oh, right. The airships were powered by steam. I remember now.
Wow, you're really athletic, Princess. I think I'm falling for you.
This is nothing. I've been training to escape the castle, after all.
What a waste. If only you weren't a princess.
We have no time for idle banter. Come, let us move on.
Let's see if there's anything good. Her. What should we do now? Hey, Cinna.
Let's get the play over with and get the hell out of here.
I just changed his voice by accident. Let's see if there's anything good around here. No. Oh, what am I supposed to do? What? Don't tell me this is a dead... Oh, wait. I think I'm supposed to inspect the... Wait, is that a door? It is. Hold on, I think I'm supposed to inspect this thing here.
Yes!
Turn wheel to the left, turn wheel to the right. Damn it. Let's go right, I'm right-handed. Let's go left, my twin is left-handed. It was a chest that fell.
Hey! If you reduce the engine's power, you'll crash the ship!
Turn the wheel back to the right.
Let's go get that chest.
Ah, crap! No! Why did I go in there?
Oh, no! No! Oh, I missed it! These controls.
Princess, I, Steiner, have come to your rescue.
Ah, crap, I missed out on that. No. I wonder if it's worth going back to my last save file.
You needn't worry, Your Highness.
Oh, it's blank.
Good work. This will be remembered as the Pluto Knight's finest hour.
Just relax, Princess. We'll get you out of here.
What? You're not one of my knights.
You can just leave the princess to us.
Battle time. You know, I love the soundtrack so much to this game that I bought a lot of the tracks. This one included this battle music, combat music.
Villains, how dare you trick the princess?
Okay, ooh, I want to steal from Steiner. I'm gonna steal as well from Steiner. Couldn't steal anything? Dang it. Okay. I knew that was blank. I think if my health gets critical, it's gonna change the color of the font of the HP number. Spin attack. With Zidane and his monkey tail. I'll never give up! Oh, here's his power. I'll go up. No!
I hate unblocks!
Unglups are the worst! Now's our chance, come on! Damn it, I missed out on that item. The chest.
King Leo. Tonight, I shall finally see my daughter, Cornelia, betrothed to Prince Snyder. And then Prince Snyder and his kingdom will be mine.
Zanero, your majesty, Banero, we have caught an intruder.
Why, my poor Marcus.
I love his regalia.
Hark, lad, no matter how much thou dost treasure Cornelia, no matter how deeply she might believe she doth love thee, never shall I see her marry a peasant such as thee. When yon bell strikes three, under the axe thou shall be.
Okay, that's the 2nd. What now? We can't go any further.
Zidane, get on number 2.
Okay, Princess Garnet, this way.
Stop! Yow!
Furthermore...
Princess Garnet?
Oh, his name's Baku.
Guys, just improvise.
Oh? What's all this?
Cornelia!
Marcus is Cornelia's lover. Oh, Marcus!
Yeah, you're doing great.
I have studied drama, you know?
Okay, guys, let's keep going. Bran's still watching, after all.
Oh, Marcus, I missed you so. I wish never to leave thy side. Prithee, lead me from this place.
See, King Leo, thou shouldest give them thy blessing.
Never! Never leave his side, thou sayest. Foolish banter.
I'll not allow it. Look at Steiner, his arms put forward.
Cornelia shall marry none other than this man, Prince Schneider. Is that not so, Prince Schneider?
Marry the princess? Me?
Look at his bucket bum.
I and this traitorous crew I will put to death.
Too many of them! Run away!
Pray, sweet daughter, come home to the castle with me.
Nay, father, I shan't return.
Cornelia, trouble me no more. This wedding is for thine own welfare. Be mindful of that.
Not if I can help it. Now is my moment of vengeance for my parents and for my love, Cornelia.
I shall cut thee down.
So dramatic.
No!
Cornelia, look at Steiner.
Marcus, forgive me. I still love my father.
Cornelia.
Prithee, forgive my selfishness, Father, and spare my sweet Marcus. What have I done? Am I never to hear her loving voice again? Am I cursed never again to feel her soft touch? Oh, cruel fate, thou hast robbed me of all thy treasure. Marcus! Oh my! This year's show is splendid. Wow, that belly. Why did she have to die? Why? Now, where could Garnet be? Boo-hoo! Wow, what a show! Yeah, so sad. Ah, noble, Vivi, so cute. I'm glad we climbed all the way over here. How about you, huh? Uh-oh, look out! Stop you, come back, trespassers! Oh crap, is this something I'm gonna have to do a button sequence for? Fool, I'm out of here! Okay, good, no button sequencing. Forgive me! Princess! Oh, Vivi! Leave me alone! Stop! Come back here! Vivi. Don't come any closer! Oh, crap. Ow, that's hot! Uh-oh. Zidane, it's time! Princess Garnet, let's get out of here. What? What is going on? Steiner, don't follow me anymore. Hagen. Captain, sir, we await your orders, sir. Princess, I'm afraid I cannot comply. Stubborn as always, aren't you? Come on, Princess, let's ditch Sir Rustalot and get out of here. Princess, wait! Hey, kid, you okay? Ah, Vivi. Noble. Yeah, I just tripped, that's all. Princess, I cannot allow you to go. Seize them at once. Oh, we get to battle with Noble, Vivi. On our side, that is. I wonder if I can click. I can, wow. Black magic, fire, Steiner. Attack. Everyone just attacks Steiner. I'm gonna be late for my date. Stabilizers configured. Good. Engine room is good to go. What is that thing you're doing? Get a salute. Ooh, cinematic scene. Oh, I remember this. Hey there, welcome to the stream, this is Tides. Oh, I remember this, the look on Queen Brand's face when they get away. Oh, we have to fight this. I remember this.
Oh, we have to fight Steiner again, dang it. Just join us, Steiner! Okay, we're gonna kill that bomb first, the bombling. Throw. Attack. Oh, wait, we can't attack Steiner, dang it. I mean, we can't attack the bombling. What? I can summon already? What? Oh, not yet. Zidane, hey, look behind you! Oh, crap. Defend. Attack. Steiner. Oh, wait. Black magic? Dang it, I should have used fire. Attack Steiner. Bro. Let us. White mage, pure. Oh, okay. It's pure noble. Noble, it's a bomb! Attack Steiner, black magic, fire Steiner, there we go. Oh, I love that sound of the cure. Attack Steiner. Fire! Let's cure something else. It's gonna blow! Who are we gonna cure? Ah, let's cure the Dane. Attack Steiner. I just hear a cat. Victory dance. Oh, that was the steeple, the Alexandria steeple that Vivi was in with Puck. Oh, she's so cute there. That face she did. Snap. If I remember correctly, we're gonna be going to like some woods, some forest, some dark forest. We're gonna crash! Oh, Blank, no! Dark forest. That's a huge explosion. For a theater ship. A small theater ship.
Garnet. I never imagined you would do such a thing. Perhaps you're not such a helpless little girl anymore. Zorn! Thorn! Is our little experiment ready? Yes, your majesty, it is combat ready. Easily terminate Princess Garnet, it can, your majesty. I need her alive. Bring her back at once.
Howling wind is always creepy. Whoa. How is it still intact? It's still intact after that huge explosion. Okay, we're just gonna find the Moogle to save.
Are you alright?
Yeah, but the Prima Vista's wasted. Just our luck to crash in this forest. It's gonna get interesting.
What do you mean, interesting, boss? I hear no one's ever made it out of here alive.
Boss, there's fire everywhere. It's out of control. Quit your whining and get it under control. And get the wounded out of here.
All right.
Get our goods out of here too. Weapons, items, anything we can use. There's no way we can survive if all our stuff is toast. I'm on it. Phew, I'm beat. Oh sweet, there's a Moogle. Hurry up and put out the fire. I can't carry them all by myself. What's that? What the hell are they doing? The whole ship's gonna burn up. If they're looking, they're looking for Garnet. Can't find her anywhere. Maybe she fell off, got squashed under the ship. This is great. First we kidnap her, then we kill her. We'll hang for sure. That cute Moogle butt. Bum. Zidane, I'm surprised you made it. I can't believe you jumped off. You're nuts, you know that? I didn't jump off, I got thrown out from the impact. So, is everyone okay? Yeah, we all got the devil's luck. But if we don't find Princess Garnet, we're all dead meat. Active time event? ATE Koopa. Press 1 to see active time event. Okay. What? What am I supposed to press? Press 1. Is the system allowed to see other events that are happening at the same time elsewhere? Press the 1 button when you see the icon flashing below. You can press the button anytime while the icon is flashing. Try pressing 1, Koopa. Okay, 1. Ah, the Forest Keeper. I wonder what it is. Oh. Whoa! Are you alright? Is it still coming? Oh crap, am I gonna have to fight? Watch out! Is it a battle scene? Dang it. Okay, we're gonna save here. It's quite late. I want to talk to this guy first. Symbolist. Phew, I'm so glad that my symbol survived the crash. Oh, it's the orchestra. Or whatever. Can I help you, Koopa? Mosco? Wait, don't I have a letter for him? Magnet. You have a letter from Koopa to Monty. I want mail, Koopa. Oh, I guess not to him. Okay, we're gonna save here, you guys. Save. Jeez. I'm pretty sure I was in slot 3. Reading data. Yeah, I'm gonna save here. Yes. Sweet. Alright. Alright, you guys. I should call it. I should end the stream. It's already 1:42 in the morning on a, technically on a Saturday. So yeah, I do need to get my sleep in, so I can stream tomorrow. Because usually in the early afternoon I play World of Warcraft, so I may stream that or another game. We'll see. But thank you so much for chiming into my stream. I'm so glad I decided to stream Final Fantasy IX. Because A, it's a Final Fantasy game, and B, it's my absolute favorite Final Fantasy game of all Final Fantasies. And I do look forward to sharing more gameplays with you guys of this particular Final Fantasy. So, once again, thanks for jumping into my stream. This is Tides, signing off. Take it easy.